chapter, The Crusader, the story of Fiorello LaGuardia. The name Fiorello in Italian means little flower, but Fiorello LaGuardia was no shrinking violet. He was a past master of rabble-rousing. His oratory, fighting spirit, and passion for the truth as he saw it made him one of the great crusaders of his time. But LaGuardia had a softer side. He could enjoy a good book as much as he enjoyed a good fight. The son of an army bandmaster, he loved music.
Very good book. Of course, I'm a great admirer of Rich Wagner. You know, I would sooner have written his music and be dead all these years than even to be a big shot and alive today.
In 1882, the little flower was born in the Lower East Side of New York City. His parents were Italian immigrants. The slum district was a political stronghold of Tammany Hall. Evictions happened often. As a young lawyer, LaGuardia fought the battles of the poor and ran for Congress on the Republican ticket. In 1916, he was elected. It was his first victory over Tammany and his beginning as a crusader. Then, the First World War. Volunteering for the Air Force, LaGuardia became a bomber pilot, fought in Italy, and came out of the war a hero. Back in Congress, LaGuardia resumed his crusade, hitting out in all directions. He battled against prohibition, high rents, and child labor. Then in 1928, he made a sensational investigation of a great sea tragedy. Convinced that the S-4 submarine disaster was due to carelessness, LaGuardia went down in a sister ship and was trapped on the bottom. Hours later, he was rescued. When the S-4 was salvaged, he cleared the Navy of blame in the disaster. It had been caused, he said, not by official carelessness, but by the dangerous nature of submarines. His own close brush with death proved it. A year later, with handsome Jimmy Walker as his opponent, he ran for mayor of New York City. But Walker was then the idol of New York's millions. He defeated LaGuardia easily. The rubbery little crusader bounced back, running again for mayor in 1933. The issue was reform. Exploding on New York like a package of firecrackers, LaGuardia shouted himself hoarse, denouncing graft and corruption.
This is no time for sob stuff and whining. Now is the time to fight for the best interest of our city, and we ask you to enlist in forces with the Republican Fusion ticket. Get back of this ticket, and on election day, we will be able to give this city the right kind of a city administration that it needs.
This time, success. From the slums of New York, Fiorello LaGuardia had risen to the mayor's office, the start of a new career as a reformer.